How to set up Switch VPN on Windows 10/8/7 via PPTP/L2TP/IKF2Proctol. Click on Start menu. Click on Settings. Click on Network and Internet from the Settings menu. Click on VPN from left panel. Click on Add a VPN connection. Fill out the settings below: VPN provider, Windows, built-in, connection name, Switch VPN server name or address, IKF2.switchnetwork.me. See server list at https://help.switchvpn.net/article/sc3oxt74b8-367485-pptp-l2tp-vpn-server-address-list. VPN type, PPTP/L2TP/IKF2. Type of sign-in info, username and password. Username, your Switch VPN VPN username, not email address. Password, your Switch VPN VPN password. Remember my sign-in info, check 7. Click on Save. 8. You will now see the connection in the Network and Internet window. How to connect to Switch VPN? Click on Start menu. Click on Settings. Click on Network and Internet from the Settings menu. Select VPN from the left panel. Click on Switch VPN and then click on Connect button. You are now connected to Switch VPN.